triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Rockers from Dover, Delaware, Rain Van.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring, from Kona, Hawaii, Angel!
The WWE Universe letting them hear it!
First match of the evening, Michael Cole along with Jerry the King Lawler. And King, what are your thoughts on this one?
Oh yeah, this is absolutely fantastic. Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
A swift kick.
We talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it. Well, look at this move, Cole. Well, look at this move, Cole.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. That wasn't very accurate.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Great reversal.
Oh, no.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And her comeback comes to a screeching halt.
Whoa!
Hooks the leg. And she kicks it. Don't question the resolve of Angel.
Back into the ring now. And that was broken up before it could land. Ow! Ooh. Ah! What a battle this has been. Ooh, the Rocker! Oh, look at the emotion. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Much the official can do right now. This is a no disqualification match.
Uh-oh. Oh, launch back into the ring.
How much more extreme will this match become? Counter! What a move by the Rocker! Hey! They hit the double team!
Griffin!
Griffin does it! Oh no!
And she gets her shoulder up.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
Griffin does it!
Missed her target there.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
The shoulder
kick out by Griffin at one.
Counter! What a move by the Rocker!
Watch out, and there's the super kick.
She misses with a wild strike. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. The attack on the skull continues.
She's hooked. Watch it. And the rope is a cover. There's the save. How close was that?
And she kicks out. Oh, look at this. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless.
We got a cover.
And she gets her shoulder up. Watch it. Watch it.
Angel! What a maneuver!
And the Rocker able to kick out in one.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
No one home for that one.
Oh no!
Try to the intensity.
And what a move!
Will it be?
The breakup just in the nick of time.
And now it is. And the shoulders come up.
Impressive suplex. The Rocker's going up.
Hooking away. Two.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
Griffin may be moments away from being out of this.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes, man.
Angel connects.
Here's a cover.
Two. Griffin. What a move by Griffin. Shoulders down. That wasn't very accurate. And that's a and that was only a one.
Oh, don't do this.
What an incredible suplex.
Uh-oh. It might be time to run. Oh, the Rocker. Oh, reversal. Oh.
Missed her target there.
Heads up. Missed that by a good foot or two. We got a cover.
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. And the Rocker able to kick out in one.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Look at
DDT.
Will it be? Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
That wasn't even close to three.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And the Rocker hits it.
Wild strike misses the target.
Into the cover.
Near fall after near fall.
What a battle.
And she kicks it.
Yow!
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless. That should do it. And the Rocker able to kick out in one. Big move coming.
Oh!
at these two jockey for position.
Wait a minute. She's going for help. That's it.
And this has got to be it. She gets her shoulder up.
How much more extreme will this match become? How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
She misses with a wild strike.
From that suplex. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Will it be? And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Griffin.
I'm having a hard...
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Mr. Target there.
Griffin wins.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights. Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.
Will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Again!
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. Nice reversal.
Oh, the Princess, just one step ahead.
And that's a stiff kick. Inverted DDT. A sharp kick, another stiff kick.
What a fierce kick.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
Princess counters it. The show counters. Oh, what a painful kick. That was a heavy shot.
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
Look at the forearm in the face.
Avoids the impact there.
What a shot by the Princess. Talk about your showstoppers. Oh, the Princess, just one step ahead.
Big kick echoing around the arena. The attack on the skull continues.
The show counters. No block. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
There's another great kick. Oh, good God, look at that.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, man! And the Princess counters it. Luther Press.
Shoulders down, and she gets her shoulder up.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers. Oh, the Princess, just one step ahead. Watch it. Heads up.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Well, look at this move, Cole.
She misses with a wild strike.
The Princess hit it. Will that be enough?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Three.
Too slow.
Four. Five.
And we're going back between the ropes. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Ouch!
What an impact from that kick!
Hang on.
The Princess connects!
Hooks the leg. Two, three!
The Princess wins! Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.
Here is your winner, 4-8.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Jackson, Mississippi, the Desma Franco.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Approaching the ring, from Paris, France, Queen Blade.
I've been looking forward to this one.
The bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. A sick neck breaker. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Blade counters. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
And this is going to return to the ring. Struggling for control.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, what impact from that sidewalk slam.
Blade counters. Oh, she does it again. Blade goes behind.
Each of these competitors is looking for the...
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Oh, what an elbow! And did you hear the impact on that kick? Whoa, what a drop kick! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What an impact from that kick!
What a body shot!
Ouch! Franco may be out! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Great move!
What a reversal!
Ow! Ooh.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Huge power move! Smart thinking by Franco.
Backdrop.
No block.
And there's the reversal.
What an amazing display of power.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
There's the clothesline.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Uh-oh, careful, careful. Oh, God, no. Explosion of humanity. Blade counters. Blade. And Franco kicks out. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. What can Franco do to win at this point, King? And we're going back between the ropes.
Ooh, Blade just got leveled.
With a great counter.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
This is dangerous. Oh, a great reversal there by Blade. did she take a shot there? Oh, man, what a shot.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. And down goes Franco. Blade counters.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Oh, man, hard landing.
Oh, a great reversal there by Blade. And that shot was dialed in. Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
Franco. How awesome was that? Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two, three. Franco wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
You have to like this display.
Well, I like the display, but I don't know how much trust there is in the ring.
The following Divas Contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Rockers from Chelsea, England, the Global Women's Champion, Riley Rocker Reigns.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it. Here we go, and all I can say is this one's going to be a test of wills.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, man, did you hear that?
Oh, my. Oh, man. That'll take the wind out of your sails. Oh, the gangster with surprising quickness.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
An elbow. And there's a counter by the gangster.
That'll leave a mark.
Countered. What a move by the Rocker.
King, what kind of strategy is there in a submission match?
Well, you have to target a body part. No question. After that, you keep attacking that spot until you can slap a hold on it. Whoa, what a drop kick!
Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
Great reversal!
Oh, great counter by the Rocker.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, great counter by the Rocker.
You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
The gangster with surprising quickness. You can feel the bad blood flowing between these rivals in this match. The tension is palpable.
Ah!
And that was a costly misstep. Great reaction.
At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win. Oh, this isn't good.
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
And the knuckles connect. What a counter that was.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
By the rocker. At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win. Oh, a reversal. Oh. Oh, out of nowhere.
Wild strike misses the target.
This could be big.
What great action we've had in this match.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run. And she drops like a sack of potatoes. At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win. A counter by the gangster.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
What a great move. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The gangster with surprising quickness.
Oh, great counter by the rocker.
Wow, what a head scissor. Right to the gut. You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. There's no escaping this.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Too slow. With bad intentions. And a boot to the gut.
She's hooked.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Oh, this is dangerous. Oh my gosh. Oh, nobody home.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
No.
And now looking to put her away. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Look at this, it's locked in. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Wow. Did you see that? That was incredible. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This could be huge. Good gosh, what a sick thud. This is inhuman. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, man, does that look painful? The rocker wins. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Belfast, Northern Ireland, the Pure Action Champion, Melissa Buster.
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be.
Approaching the ring, representing the Outlaws from Tokyo, Japan, Yuri Matsuda.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. Oh, Matsuda felt that. Matsuda just a bit faster there. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Sunshine got lit up there. What a chop.
You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Counter by Matsuda.
What a reversal.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
And there's another elbow drop. Counter by Sunshine.
Oh, and down goes Matsuda. Oh, what a painful kick. There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Sunshine, the pin broken easily.
Big elbow, let's do it. That landed like a ton of bricks. Oh, the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Matsuda just a bit faster there.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Okay, what does Matsuda need to do here?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Not today. Too fast. Mr. Target there. Oh, Matsuda felt that.
Great reversal. And there's the reversal.
That should do it right there.
Two.
Matsuda makes the cover.
Two. One. Two. Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
The elbow connects.
There's a drop kick.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Wild strike misses the target.
Your friends, let them know what's going on right now. Oh, oh, reversal. Oh,
Sunshine comes up with a nice counter.
Nice reversal there.
This is unreal, King.
back from that kick.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slight.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
Oh my gosh.
Just a little too slow there. That's not good. Counter by Sunshine. And again, the feet fly.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
We got a cover.
And that Suda kicks out.
What a reversal.
Nicely avoided there.
Ow, hard kick to the ribs. Oh, out of nowhere.
Sunshine comes up with a nice counter. Matsuda from behind.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Matsuda! Matsuda hit it!
Cover here. And a kick out by Sunshine.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Matsuda! Matsuda hit it!
Will it be?
Two!
Three!
Whether you like it or not, that is the match right there.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. Come out here, Michael.